Thank you. You seem to be struggling.
And nobody is interfering, I think.
And nobody?
I keep trying to piece his memory back together. But what if some of the pieces got lost? There would be no way for me to finish. If that happened, and they found their way into someone else, he'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up? What if they're the key?
Namine, you are a witch who has power over Sora's memories and those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?